Quantity link gives you the opportunity to directly link cells in Excel to measurement data on documents in review, making it easier to perform calculations and manipulate data among files. Once you have your initial measurements created, open an Excel file. You may want to create a template or layout for working with your measurement data. Quantity link is only available for users with the Extreme Edition of Review. Select a cell you want to link with a review document. Right-click it, select Quantity Link, and click Create. Click Add, and you'll see options to select files or folder that you want your Excel file to link to. You can also remove files here if necessary. Add your open file and click OK. Next, you will define your links. Select the measurement you want to link, in this case, volume. Then, you can narrow the measurement you are linking with additional selection criteria. For example, volume measurements with a subject of footings from the drop-down menu. Once that's selected, you can add additional selection criteria, like a more specific material type, if you have additional criteria. Click OK to link that quantity to the cell. If you're doing additional calculations from that data, and your formulas are set up in Excel, you will see that those calculations are made automatically. Once you've created your first link, right-clicking and selecting Quantity Link will yield additional options for your links. On a linked cell, you can edit the selection criteria of the link or delete it. On a non-linked cell, you still have the option to create a new link. In either case, there is an option to manage source files. Click on this option to add, remove, or swap out review files that Excel is pulling data from. This is particularly useful if you consistently use the same toolset on all of your documents. You can swap out source files and pull data from different files using the same setup in the Excel document. You can click on Manage to get a detailed overview of all of the links on your document, with options to edit or remove them here too. You can toggle on and off the link connection to the PDF below that, and edit your preferences for the link cell as well.